little town on Oregon's rocky shore, and I never was alone when I could hear the ocean's roar. My papa loved the woods and streams that thrived outside the sand, and we always had our bellies full of the bounty of the land. We had years when the fish were plenty, elk fell when the bow was drawn, and years when the fish got lost somewhere and forgot they had to spawn. But Papa always managed with Mama by his side as they worked those long, hard hours to stretch from tide to tide. Fish on, Papa, fish on. May your passion still sustain us when you're gone. The elk and deer run free and the fish flow from the sea. Fish on, Papa, fish on. I've heard about this place up north, they call it Bristol Bay. The way I've heard it told, it's the Eden of our day. Over half the world's wild salmon return there every year, and the land abounds with creatures from geese to grizzly bear. There are people there who've made their homes, lived lives full and complete, since sometime before dirt was old and honey tasted sweet. Come bankers clad in business suits like locusts in a swarm. They want to strip the land and mine, we swear they'll do no harm. Fish on, Papa, fish on. May your passion still sustain us when you're gone. The elk and deer run free and the fish flow from the sea. Fish on, Papa, fish on. There's so many things a salmon must endure to get upstream. Nature hasn't made it easy for Chinook, Coho, or King. But we've seen a great dark die off, we've seen population slide. Cause to dodge a bear is easier than surviving human pride. I know once the fish swam swift and thick off old Tulalo Falls, for the echo of a way of life still rings through native halls. Lost so much in Oregon to the damming of that water. May our voices join with Bristol Bay and prevent this great disaster. Fish on, Papa, fish on. May your passion still sustain us when you're gone. May the elk and deer run free and the fish flow from the sea. Fish on, Papa, fish on. My Papa, he loves little more than to share food from his table, and I know he'll keep on fishing past the point where he is able. May his passion for the wild and free be the gift that he imparts. May the coming generations have the chance to know his heart. Fish on, Papa, fish on. May your grandkids sing this song for years to come. May the bounty of the land be protected by their hand. Fish on.